heard from the heavens. Where's all my soul, sisters? Let me hear your flow, sisters.
Hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, flow, sister.
Your way,
So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you with every step of the way. And
sleeping while you're far away dreaming. could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure. Don't wanna miss a thing, 'cause even when I dream again,
Brenner, if you're in the auditorium, can you come to the back? Mrs. Brenner, if you're in the auditorium, can you come to the back? We're so glad you're here tonight. We've got people still trying to come in. If you wouldn't mind scooting in towards center so that we've got some open seats that they can find on the outside, that would be fantastic. Thank you so much.
Just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from this monstrosity. go? Will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go. Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
One more time, we're going to request if you have open seats that you help us out. We still have a line. We're trying to get everybody in so that we can start the show. Thank you so much.
Seamstress for the band,
eye. Pirate smile. You marry a music man. Ballerina, you must have seen her dancing in the sand. Now she's in me, always with me, tiny dancer in my hand. Jesus freaks out in the street, handing tickets out for gold, turning back, she just laughs. The boulevard is not that bad. Piano man, he makes a stand in the auditorium, looking on. She sings the songs, the words she knows, tune she hums. Feel so real, lying here with no one near, only you. And you can hear me when I say softly, slowly. All the clothes are tiny dancing, count the headlights on the highway.
Good evening and welcome to Cheyenne Mountain High School and the Lloyd Shaw Auditorium. My name is Dawn Wisdom and I'm the Director of Vocal Music. It's my great pleasure to welcome you to Hits Night 2022, glued to the screen, the music of movies and television. Be sure to silence all devices at this time, sit back, and get ready for the show. We are kicking things off with a Rascal Flatts hit from the movie Cars. Performing the opener are all of the students from the high school and the junior high choirs. Here it is, Life is a Highway.
I'm gonna survive. I'm gonna survive. I'm Finley MacDonald.
And I'm Leanna Wright.
We are both seniors this year and have loved participating in choir.
Now, do you all remember last year's All-Star? Well,
we're back!
With only 104 days of summer vacation, we had to go big or go home.
We would like to present a cartoon classic that we hope will get you all feeling nostalgic.
Now, we're not quite crime-fighting platypuses, nor do we participate in evil sciences, but we are here to share the love of Phineas and Ferb.
May we present Gitcha Gitcha Goo!
Bow, chicka, bow, wow. That's what my baby said.
Mow, mow, mow.
And my heart starts pumping.
Chicka, chicka, choo, wow.
Never gonna stop.
Gitcha, gitcha, goo.
Means that I love you. My baby's got her own way of talking. Whenever she says something sweet. And she knows it's my world she's rocking. Though my vocabulary's incomplete.
And though it may sound confusing. Sometimes I wish she'd give it to me straight, but I never feel like I'm losing.
Losing.
And I take the time to translate.
Is what I'm talking about.
Bow, chicka, bow, wow.
That's what my baby said.
Mow, mow, mow.
And my heart starts pumping.
Chicka, chicka, choo, wow.
Never gonna stop.
Gitcha, gitcha, goo.
Means that I love you.
Well, I don't know what to do, but I think I'm getting through.
When I say I love you,
said I get you, get you, goo you too.
Get you, goo you too.
Get you, get you, goo you too.
Get you, get you, goo you too.
Don't need addiction.
Bow, chicka, bow, wow.
That's what my baby says.
Mow, mow, mow. And my heart starts pumping. Chicka, chicka, choo, wow. Never gonna stop.
Get you, goo. Means that I love you.
I said about you.
Wow, wow,
that's what my baby said.
Mow, mow, mow.
And my heart starts pumping.
Chicka, chicka, choo, wow.
Never gonna stop.
Gitcha, gitcha, goo,
me that I love you.
Gitcha, gitcha, goo, me that I love you.
Gitcha, gitcha, goo means that I love you, baby, baby. Baby,
baby, baby, baby, baby.
Gitcha, gitcha, goo, me that I love you.
Hi, my name is Lena Dill, and I'm going to be singing the Gilmore Girls theme song, Where You Lead, by Carole King. The song originally came out in 1971, but was re-recorded and changed slightly in 2007, 7 years after it was made the Gilmore Girls theme. The original was very clearly written about a relationship, but if you've seen Gilmore Girls or heard the second version, you know that it was made more as a love letter to friends and family. In that spirit, I want to thank my friends and family for always loving and supporting me. I hope you enjoy!
Hello, I'm Ray.
Hi, I'm Marie. We are eighth graders.
Wanting you the way I do, I know we're gonna make it through. And I would go to the ends of the earth, 'cause darling, to me, that's what you're worth. When you lead, I will follow anywhere that you tell me to. If you need me to be with you, I will follow where you lead. If you're out on the road, feeling lonely and so cold, all you gotta do is call my name and I'll be there on the next train. Where you lead, I will follow anywhere that you tell me to. If you need me to be with you, I will follow where you lead. I always wanted a real home, with flowers on the windowsill. But if you wanna live in New York City, honey, you know I will. You never know how it's all gonna turn out, but that's okay. 'Cause just as long as we're together, we can find a way where you lead. I will follow anywhere that you tell me to. If you need me to be with you, I will follow. Oh, where you lead, I will follow anywhere that you tell me to. If you need me to be with you, I will follow where you lead, where you lead, I will follow.
Hello, I'm Ray.
Hi, I'm Marie. We are eighth graders here at Cheyenne Mountain Junior High.
The Cheyenne Mountain Musical Theater of Thunderbird Singers and Thunder Show and Jazz Choir have combined to learn and present this next tune, Don't Talk About Bruno.
Ray, shh, we're not supposed to talk about Bruno.
Marie, I think I can mention him for this introduction.
Did you know that the song was almost called We Don't Talk About Arlo?
Really? That doesn't sound creepy at all. I'm glad they changed it to Bruno.
Anyway, as many of you know, the song about the person that we're not supposed to talk about is from the Disney movie Encanto.
Encanto is a story about a girl named Mirabel who discovers her family members and house are losing magical powers.
She discovers that she has an uncle whose name I won't talk about.
Yes, her uncle has been shunned by the family and he decided to hide.
In the movie, this song explains the legends that Mirabel's nameless uncle that the people and townspeople have shared for years.
Many of you have heard of Lin-Manuel Miranda.
Of course, Ray. He's only one of the best and coolest composers ever. Can I mention Hamilton, In the Heights, Moana?
You may notice similarities to those musical soundtracks. Lin-Manuel Miranda was able to create musical themes for each character. I love how the ending section layers three different musical themes together.
Did you know that We Don't Talk About Bruno has been in the top spot of the Billboard charts at one point in time?
Did you know that We Don't Talk About Bruno is considered to be the most beloved Disney tune, passing Let It Go from Frozen? Let it go!
Hey, you sound amazing, as usual, but we're actually here to introduce the song that we're not supposed to talk about.
Okay, Marie, I got it.
Please help us welcome to the stage the Cheyenne Mountain Junior High Combined Choirs.
Wait! We have to thank some people, too. Our choreographer, Tracy Taylor, Ms. Gobrick, and our new accompanist, Mr. Hawkins.
And also, we have some soloists. May I present Ray?
Yes, and Marie, along with Adam, Leia, and Meg.
Now, I think we're ready. Please join us in thanking them all and welcoming these amazing singers to the stage.
Seven, five, three, bounce along the set, many,
He told my fish would die the next day, dead.
No, no, he's a man grown up, and just like he said, no, no.
Look at my head.
No, no, the fate is sealed and your prophecy is read. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grace that cried on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way. Hey, sis, I want not a sound out of you.
What's up, guys?
We're Carter and Emma, and as many of us performers here, we grew up on early 2000s Disney movies.
Classic is High School Musical. It made its grand debut on Disney in 2006, starring Zac Efron and Vanessa Hudgens.
The soundtrack peaked at number 2 on the Billboard 200 in 2008, and all 3 albums have collectively sold 9.8 million copies.
Our song is fun, upbeat, and a childhood favorite. Here is
Breaking Free.
Soaring, flying, there's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying, yeah, we're breaking free.
You know the world can see us in a way that's different from who we are.
Creating space between us, two separate hearts.
But your faith, it gives me strength, strength to believe.
We're breaking free. We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying, yeah, we're breaking free. Oh, we're breaking free. Can you feel it building? Like a wave the ocean just can't control.
Connected by a feeling, whole in our very souls.
Rising till it lifts us up, so everyone can see.
We're breaking free.
Soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. If we're trying, yeah, we're breaking free.
Ooh, we're burning,
climbing,
to get to the place to be all that we can be. Now's the time, so we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free.
More than hope, more than faith.
This is truth, this is fate, and together we see it coming.
More than you, more than me.
Not a want, but a need. Both of us breaking free.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. If we're trying, yeah, we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free.
Ooh, we're running.
Oh, climbing.
To get to the place to be all that we can't be.
Now's the time.
So we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free.
In a way that's different from who we are.
Hi, my name is Zach, and I will be performing Introducing Me from Camp Rock 2. This song is about expressing yourself to the people you care about, even when it's hard to do so. This was my favorite movie growing up, and I always looked up to the musicians in it. Here is Introducing Me from Camp Rock 2.
I'm good at wasting time. I think lyrics need to rhyme, and you're not asking. But I'm trying to grow a mustache. I eat cheese, but only on pizza, please. And sometimes on a homemade quesadilla. Otherwise, it smells like feet to me. And I really like it when the moon looks like a toenail. And I love it when you say my name. If you wanna know, here it goes. Gonna tell you there's a part of me that shows. If we're close, gonna let you see everything. But remember that you asked for it. I'll try to do my best to impress, but it's easier to let you take a guess at the rest. But you wanna hear what lives in my brain, in my heart. Well, you asked for it, for your perusing. At times confusing, possibly amusing. Introducing me, doo-doo. Do 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 do. I never trust a dog to watch my food, and I like to use the word dude as a noun or an adverb or an adjective. And I never really been into cars. I like really cool guitars and superheroes and checks with lots of zeros on them. I love the sound of violins and making someone smile. If you wanna know, here it goes. Gonna tell you there's a part of me that shows. If we're close, gonna let you see everything. But remember that you asked for it. I'll try to do my best to impress, but it's easier to let you take a guess at the rest. But you wanna hear what lives in my brain, in my heart. Well, you asked for it, for your perusing. At times confusing, possibly amusing. Introducing me. Well, you probably know more than you ever wanted to. So be careful when you ask next time. If you wanna know, here it goes. Gonna tell you there's a part of me that shows. If we're close, gonna let you see everything. But remember that you asked for it. I'll try to do my best to impress, but it's easier to let you take a guess at the rest. But you wanna hear what lives in my brain, in my heart. Well, you asked for it, for your perusing. At times confusing, hopefully amusing. Introducing me. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Introducing me.
everyone. I'm Hannah Prysock.
And I'm Courtney Cassidy. We're freshmen here at CMHS. Hannah and I met in fifth grade, and over the years, our love of music has brought us close.
One thing we have in common is we both grew up watching Disney movies, from Beauty and the Beast to The Little Mermaid, Cinderella, Snow White, and many more. But one of our favorites was Princess and the Frog. Did you know that Mama Odie was based half on comedian Moms Mabley and half on Yoda? Also, it took 3.5 years to make the movie.
We hope you enjoy our performance of Almost There from Princess and the Frog.
Mama, I don't have time for dancing. That's just gonna have to wait a while. Ain't got time for messing around. And it's not my style. This old town can slow you down. People take in the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going. Getting closer and closer every day. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, I've had my share. There ain't nothing gonna stop me now, 'cause I'm almost there. I remember Daddy told me fairy tales can come true, but you gotta make them happen. It all depends on you. So I work real hard each and every day. Now things for sure are going my way. Just doing what I do. Look out, boys, I'm coming through. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People gonna come here from everywhere. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. There's been trials and tribulations. You know I've had my share. But I've climbed a mountain, I've crossed a river, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I'm almost
there. Those of us who had the pleasure of seeing Elvis in movie theaters this summer probably learned a few things as the biographical film was told from the perspective of his manager, Colonel Tom Parker. Elvis Presley's many hits live on and his legacy continues. Next to perform a medley of his classics are the members of Concert Choir.
Off my blue switch.
some room for with broken heart and love. Let's cry away the
Hello, my name is Claire Vanett, and I am a junior here at Cheyenne. One of my favorite movies ever is Mamma Mia. The outfits, the scenery, the cast, and of course the music come together to form the perfect combination of drama and comedy. One of my favorite songs from this movie is Winner Takes It All. Tonight I'll be singing this song, originally written and performed by ABBA. I hope you enjoy my rendition of Winner Takes It All.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small, and someone way down here loses someone dear. I was in your arms, thinking I belong there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence, building me a home, thinking I'd be strong there. But I was a fool, playing by the rules. The judges throw a dice, the likes of me abide, and someone way down here loses someone dear. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. It's simple and it's plain. Tell me, does she kiss like I used to kiss you? Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. The judges will decide. The likes of me abide. Spectators of the show, always staying low. The game is on again. A lover or a friend. A big or a small, the winner takes it all. The winner takes it all.
Hi, my name is Misk. I'm a senior in Metallics. I chose to perform Valerie today because it is one of my all-time favorite songs. I was so excited to hear it on the TV show Glee. It brings me so much joy. I'm happy to share it with you today. Thank you.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Oh, won't you come on over and stop making a fool out of me? Oh, why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie, Valerie, Valerie. Did you have to go to jail? Put your house on the up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a tan. Hope you found the right man who'll fix it for you. Are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? Did you have to pay that fine that you was dodging all the time? Are you still dizzy? Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over and stop making a fool out of me? Why don't you come on over, Valerie? I've come on home, but my body's been a mess. Water. And I think of all the things what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, but my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over and stop making a fool out of me? Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Oh, Valerie, why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie, why don't you come on over, Valerie?
How many of you had the pleasure of seeing James Taylor at the World Arena this summer? Taylor has so many great songs and several that have appeared in movies and television. Tonight, Corral is singing his classic hit, Fire and Rain.
Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. The suits and the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. I
Donald, and it's my senior year. Senior year is wild. College decisions, leadership positions, maintaining already dwindling social calendars, it can be stressful. However, I've had many people in my life who help carry me through the tough times. Much like Barley's love and guidance for Ian in the Disney movie Onward, my family and friends have always supported me to push through, stay kind, and exceed all expectations. Mom, Dad, thank you for never giving up on me. Thank you for sharing my excitement and consoling me through pain. Thank you for being you. May I present Carried Me With You by Brandi Carlile, an artist introduced to me by one of my greatest friends and role models, Marge Rodenbaugh. And I hope everyone can think of those special people in life that are always cheering and carrying you on.
You're the soul who understands the scars that made me who I am. And through the drifting sands of time, I got your back and you've got mine. If you bear a heavy load, I'll be your wheels, I'll be the road. I'll see us through the thick and thin, oh, love and loss until the end.
Yeah, you carry me with you from the highest of the peaks through the darkness of the blue. I was just too blind to see. Like a lighthouse in a storm, you were always guiding me. Yeah, it's true. You carried me with you. From the day it all began, yeah, you were there, you took my hand. And when I hurt a bit too deep, you watched me as I fell asleep. And when my head was in the clouds, you found a way to pull me out. You picked my heart up off the ground and showed me love was all around. Yeah, you carried me with you from the highest of the peaks to the darkness of the blue. I was just too blind to see. Like a lighthouse in a storm, you were always guiding me. Yeah, it's true. You carried me with you. Oh, we'll be sitting on the world together, watching as the days turn into night. You know how to brave the stormy weather, and we're never giving up without a fight. If you should ever bear a heavy load, I'll be your wheels, I'll be the road. I'll see us through the thick and thin, and love and loss until the end. 'Cause you carried me with you from the highest of the peaks to the darkness of the blue. I was just too blind to see. Like a lighthouse in a storm, you were always guiding me. Yeah, it's true. You carried me with you. Oh, you carried me with you.
Hey, it's me, Hasha.
And Carter.
Tonight, we will be performing a classic Jonathan Larson song, Therapy, from the Netflix movie Tick, Tick, Boom.
This movie is about the famous Broadway composer, Jonathan Larson, and his life before fame. He's played by Andrew Garfield, and his co-star is Vanessa Hudgens.
This movie inspired us both as performers, and this song specifically spoke to us because it is such a fun take on a serious issue in Larson's life.
We hope that you will experience the same level of joy and comedy we did when we experienced this for the first time.
So, here's Therapy from Tick, Tick, Boom.
I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said, about what you said, about me not being able to share a feeling.
If I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.
I was
was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. If you don't have a problem with my problem, maybe the problem's simply codependency.
Yes, I know that now you know that I didn't know that you didn't know that when I said no, I meant yes, I know. And that now that I know that you knew that I knew you adored me.
I was wrong to
say you were wrong to
say I was wrong about
you being wrong
when you rang to say
that the ring was a wrong thing to bring.
If I meant what I said when I said things bored me.
I'm not mad that you got mad, but I got mad when you said I should go drop dead.
If I were you and I'd done what I'd done, I'd do what you did, I gave you the ring having said what I said. I feel bad that you feel bad about me, feeling bad about you, feeling bad about you.
Feeling bad about me
not being able to share a feeling.
Feeling bad me about you. I thought that what you thought was that I had a thought about sharing my thoughts in my reaction, your reaction, and my reaction would have been more revealing.
When I react to you,
I'm not mad that you got mad when I got mad when you said I should go drop dead. If I were you, but I'm not you, having said what I said.
Now it's out in the open.
Now it's off our chest.
Now it's 4 a.m. and we have therapy tomorrow. It's too late to screw, so let's just get some rest.
Love is an experience shared by most people. Whether you're in a relationship right now or have been in one, everybody knows what it feels like to be in love with someone. This song reminds me of that feeling. The feeling that you cannot help control. The feeling of wanting someone more than anything. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Such is the way of love. I'm Pierce Carden, and this is Hallelujah from the movie Shrek.
Pierce, you got to turn those mics on.
This one's on.
Of them on?
Yeah, both of them are on. Working? Can you hear anything? Because they're both dead. Yeah, they're dead. All right, is the other one? Thanks, guys. All right, you ready? One second. There we go.
I heard the wise a secret chord that David played me.
praise the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king, oh, sing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. Well, she tied you to a kitchen chair, and she broke your throne. She cut your hair, and from her lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, maybe there's a God above, but all I ever learned from love is how to show somebody who outdrew ya. Well, it's not a cry that you hear at night. Oh, it's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a golden, it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hi, we're Metallics Jazz Choir.
We're so excited for you to hear what we've been working on.
Last year, Metallics competed in the UNC Jazz Choir Showcase and the Chassa State Festival, and we're looking forward to our upcoming competitions this year.
First, we'll be singing I Say a Little Prayer. This song is about having a new love interest and praying they reciprocate the feeling. This song appears in the 90s movie My Best Friend's Wedding, and more recently, Sing 2.
Next up is L.O.V.E., famously performed by Nat King Cole and Natalie Cole, as well as Michael Bublé. L.O.V.E. is in the famous movie The Parent Trap and Sleepless in Seattle.
This is Metallics!
Say a little prayer, say a little prayer, say a little prayer for you. Say a little prayer, say a little
Bastille. While riding, I think of Bastille.
together. That's how it must be to live without you. Would only be heartbreak.
Only be heartbreak.
Heartbreak for me. Say a little prayer, say a little prayer, I'll say a little prayer for you. Say a little prayer, say a little prayer, I'll say a little prayer for you. Say a little prayer,
a little prayer,
a little prayer.
Hi, my name is Gentry Davidson. I'm in ninth grade, and I'm going to sing the song I Love You Too Much from the Book of Life. This movie came out when I was six, and ever since that day, this movie has been my all-time favorite. When I'm sad, angry, or frustrated, this movie has always been a comfort to me. Not only is the plotline of this movie phenomenal, but the message too. The director of this movie once stated, each of us is here and in our own book of life with an empty page. We are supposed to write our own story. If you haven't seen this movie, I suggest you watch it. The songs that are sung and played are some of my favorites, so sit back and enjoy the show.
I love you too much to live without you loving me back. I love you too much. Heaven's my witness, and this is a fact. I know I belong when I sing this song. Well, there's love above, love that it's ours if you love me as much. I live for your touch. I whisper your name night after night. I love you too much. There's only one feeling and I know it's right. I know I belong when I sing this song. Well, there's love above, love and it's ours if you love me as much. Heaven knows your name. I've been praying just to have you come here by my side. Without you, a part of me's missing just to make you my whole life a fight. I know I belong when I sing this song. Well, there's love above, love and it's ours if you love me as much. I love you too much. I love you too much. Heaven's my witness and this is a fact. I know I belong when I sing this song. Well, there's love above, love and it's ours, cause I love you. There's love above, love and it's yours, cause I love you. There's love above, love and it's ours, if you love me as much.
Hey, it's Zach.
And Mihasha.
I think everyone knows the iconic movie Dirty Dancing from the 80s, and so I think everyone knows the equally iconic dance number in that movie.
Zach and I are both dance captains this year in show choir, so Miss Wisdom gave us the honor of learning that dance and performing it for you tonight.
Niche, should we tell them about the lift?
I don't know, Zach. Will we do the lift?
I guess we'll have to wait and see.
All right, anyways, thanks so much for coming tonight.
And we hope you enjoy Time of My Life from Dirty Dancing.
Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth.
And I owe it all to you. I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall, and we felt this magical fantasy.
Now
Hi, I'm Morgan.
And I'm Charlie.
Lin-Manuel Miranda is a very popular songwriter, most commonly known for Moana and Hamilton.
But did you know that the first musical written by Miranda was In the Heights?
In 2021, a screen adaptation of this musical was made.
This movie explores a community in Upper Manhattan as they navigate relationships and career paths.
The song, When You're Home, looks into the relationship of Nina and Benny as Nina is in college in California.
This is When You're Home from In the Heights.
I used to think we lived at the top of the world when the world was just a subway map. And the 1/9 climbed a dotted line to my place.
There's no 9 train now.
Right. I used to think the Bronx was a place in the sky when the world was just a subway map. And my thoughts took shape on that fire escape. Can you remind me of what it was like at the top of the world?
Come with me. We began July with a stop at my corner fire hydrant.
It would open it every summer.
I would bust it with the wrench till my face got drenched. Till I heard the sirens, then I ran like hell.
Ran like hell.
Father's dispatch window, he let me in. You're the coming to get me.
You were always in constant trouble.
And your cadaver, Dr. Snipe, but he let me hide. You'd be there inside.
Life was easier then.
Nina, everything is easier when you're home. The street's a little kinder when you're home. Can't you see that the day seems clearer now that you are here or visit me? Maybe it's just me. We gotta go, I wanna show you all I know. The sun is setting and the light is getting low.
I wanna go in a castle garden.
Maybe not, but wait to take a shot when the day's hot. I got a perfect shady spot a little ways away that ought to cool us down.
Come
back to town.
Now back in high school when it darkened, you'd hang out at Bennett Park.
And Deuce Navi would bring his radio.
As I walked home from senior studies, I'd see you rapping with your buddies.
With the volume high, you walked on by. Then can I say, I couldn't get my mind off you all day. Now listen to me, that may be how you perceive it, but Nina, please believe that when you find your way again, you are gonna change the world, and then we're all gonna brag and say we knew her when, yeah, this was your home.
The thing that had this music teacher fascinated when I was dragged along to the Simpson movie was not the animation or the story, but the surprising choral music that was in the film. To my continued surprise, I learned my favorite was composed by a Cheyenne Mountain community member, Michael Levine, We were so thrilled that he shared this music with us. Prepare yourselves for the most serious song of the evening. Here is Spider Pig.
I'm Zach.
And I'm Sylvie. We both were obsessed with this Disney movie as kids when it came out in 2013.
And after 6 years of our friendship and 5 years of trying to put a duet together, we are finally doing it in our senior year and to a song that we love.
This song is about finding love when it's been such a difficult task to find a soulmate. Although I'm not in love with Zach, he's definitely a soulmate. We started our choir journey together and now are ending it together, and I couldn't be happier.
We have been through it all together, and I'm ecstatic to start the end of this journey with Sylvie.
Here is Love is an Open Door from Frozen.
Can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before.
Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
With you.
Love is an open door.
I mean, it's crazy. What? We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me.
Jeez,
again. Our mental synchronization can't have but one explanation.
You
and I were just meant to be. Say goodbye
to the pain of the past.
We don't have to feel it anymore. Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
Life can be so much more
with you.
With you.
With you.
With you.
Love is an open door.
Okay, can I just say something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
Love is an open door! Love is an open door!
Life can be so much more
with you!
With you!
With you!
Love is an open
door!
Hi, my name is Jacoby Davidson, and I'm singing I Lava You from the short film Lava. Lava is a fun play on words expressing a common human want for love through a simplistic yet beautiful story. I myself fell in love with its cute and happy sound and hope you enjoy it too. I Lava You by James Ford Murphy.
Time ago, there was a volcano living all alone in the middle of the sea. He sat high above his bay, watching all the couples play and wishing that he had someone to. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, sea, the sky up above will send me someone to love up. Rising from the sea below stood a lovely volcano. Looking all around, she could not see him. He sang to let her know she was not there all alone. But with his lava cold, his song was all gone. Filled the sea with his tears and watched his dreams all disappear as she remembered what his song meant to her. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, sea, the sky up above will send me someone to love up. Oh, they were so happy to finally meet above the sea. All together now, their love grew and grew. No longer are they alone with Aloha as their home. And when you visit them, this is what you hear. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you'll grow old with me and I'll grow old with you. We thank the earth, sea, the sky up above for sending me someone to love up. I love you. I love you.
Before our next introduction, just need to let you know that at intermission, if you'll go through the front of the auditorium to the courtyard area, just to the side of the cafeteria, there's another set of restrooms, please. Thanks so much.
Hi, we are Dynamic Show Choir.
Dynamics has been under Ms. Wisdom's direction for 26 years.
And just last year, Dynamics won the State Festival CHASA.
Tonight, we will be performing the closer of our set, Applause by Lady Gaga.
This number showcases a performer's dilemma: loving the applause but hating the lifestyle.
Nonetheless, Gaga always comes through with her powerful performances.
We hope we will bring that same level of power in our show tonight.
This is Applause.
stand here waiting for you to bang the gong, to crash the critics saying, is it right or is it wrong? If only fame had an ivy, baby, could I bear being away from you? I found the vein, put it in here. I live for the
thank you. album, Everybody Else Is Doing It, So Why Can't We?
The song is all about having changing dreams and a changing life, but being excited for the future and loving the people around you.
We hope you enjoy.
And all my life is changing every day in every possible way. I know I felt like this before, but now I feel it even more because it came from you. Now I open up and see the person falling here is me, a different way to be. Impossible not to do. And now I tell you openly, you have my heart, so don't hurt me. You're what I couldn't find. A totally amazing mind, so understanding and so kind. You're everything to me. You're a dream to me, dream to me.
My name is Sylvie Robinson, and it's my fourth and final year in the Cheyenne Mountain High School Choir program. The song you're about to hear is from the heart-wrenching movie A Star Is Born. This incredible film has been done in 1954, 1976, and just recently in 2018. It's a deeply emotionally difficult film, but I decided to sing this song because I'm trying to apply it to my own life. Always Remember Us This Way reminds me to remember the good amidst the bad. I hope you're having a fun night so far. Here is Always Remember Us This Way from A Star Is Born.
That Arizona sky burning in your eyes, making me, babe, I wanna catch on fire. It's buried in my soul like California gold. You found the light in me that I couldn't find. So when I'm all choked up and I can't find the words, every time we say goodbye, baby, it hurts. the sun goes down and the band won't play, I'll always remember us this way. Lovers in the night, poets trying to write, we don't know how to rhyme, but damn we try. All I really know, you're where I wanna go. The part of me that's you will never die. So when I'm all choked up and I can't find words, every time we say goodbye, baby, it hurts. But when the sun goes down and the band won't play, I'll always remember us this way. Hell yeah, I don't wanna be just a memory, baby. Ooh, 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 ooh. So when I'm all choked up and I can't find words, every time we say goodbye, baby, it hurts. But when the sun goes down and the band won't play, I'll always remember us this way. Oh, when you look at me and the whole world fades, I'll always remember us this way.
I'm Nehasha Randolph. I'm a junior this year, and it's my third year in the choir program. During the pandemic, I took the great time that we were given to watch all the Marvel movies in chronological order, because I think we can all agree that that was the best use of my time. But while I was becoming a rabid Marvel fanatic, I could not help but hear the iconic music in each movie, specifically in Captain America: The First Avenger. In the 1940s, as Steve Rogers and his military general, Peggy Carter, slowly fall into love with each other, a soothing trumpet fills the space, leading into one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard.
Vivo follows a one-of-a-kind rainforest honey bear who spends his days playing music to the crowds in a lively square with his beloved owner, Andres. Though they don't speak the same language, Vivo and Andre are the perfect duo through their common love of music. The incredible music composed by Lin-Manuel Miranda will have you tapping your feet. Welcome Corral back to the stage with Keep the Beat from Vivo.
Two of us, next thing you know, the two of us are floating, drifting somewhere new.
She said, wait, take a shortcut. I'm trying to be a good sport, but I don't see how we make it through.
The stars of the world before all I can do when the road ends
dance to the beat of our own drum. We dance to the beat of our own drum.
All I can do.
We vow in a world full of hope. We vow in a world full of hope.
All I can do. Is play on, play on.
Hi everyone, I'm Nehasha Randolph. I'm a junior this year, and it's my third year in the choir program. During the pandemic, I took the great time that we were given to watch all the Marvel movies in chronological order, because I think we can all agree that that was the best use of my time. But while I was becoming a rabid Marvel fanatic, I could not help but hear the iconic music in each movie, specifically in Captain America: The First Avenger. In the 1940s, as Steve Rogers and his military general, Peggy Carter, slowly fall into love with each other, a soothing trumpet fills the space, leading into one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard. I hope you enjoy It's Been a Long, Long Time, originally performed by Bing Crosby, with the amazing Mrs. G on the piano and featuring the fabulous Emma Lee playing the trumpet.
So close to me. There's so much I feel that I should say, but words can wait until some other day. So kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Never felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I've dreamed about you, just how empty they'll seem without you. So kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Oh.
And I'm Misk,
and we will be performing The Night We Met by Lord Huron.
We chose a song to commemorate the ones we've lost and come together and celebrate their lives.
This song helps us reminisce to a time when there was no loss in our lives. So this is The Night We Met. Thanks for listening.
My name is Mimi Harris. I'm a senior and have been in chorale for 4 years. I'm sad to be leaving this program at the end of this year, but ready to start a new chapter. The song I'm singing tonight is The Climb, originally performed by Miley Cyrus in the Hannah Montana movie. This song is very near and dear to my heart, and I believe it nicely represents the closing of my high school chapter. The lyrics remind us to keep moving forward. Thank you and enjoy.
see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high, 'cause there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going, and I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on, 'cause there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Keep moving, keep climbing, keep your faith, baby. It's all about the climb. Keep your faith, keep your faith. Whoa, whoa.
Hi, everyone. We are Crimson and Slate, and we are so excited to perform for you tonight. This is our first performance with the new group, and we are incredibly pumped to show you some songs we've been working on. First up, we have Your Welcome from the recent Disney film Moana, originally performed by Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
I don't know about you guys, but we loved his performance, and we hope to emulate that tonight.
After that is a Beyoncé classic, Love on Top, featured in NBC's The Sing-Off.
That is also where the beloved Pentatonix got their feet off the ground.
We have had such a fun time performing both of these songs, and we are so lucky to perform them for you.
Please welcome Crimson and Slate!
I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness, and it's strange. You don't need to know how you feel. It's adorable. Oh, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the butt. Tongue is pouring out of the top.
What can I say except to welcome? Filling ties, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demi guy. What has your thumbs and poured up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you far from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. You're welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill yourselves and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome for the island that poured from the sea. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome,
you're welcome.
Honestly, I can go on and on. I can explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the crown. Oh, that was Maui just messing around. I saw an eel, I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on the breakaway. And the tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that mean man, Maui. Just tippity tappity tappity. Hey, 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 hey. Well, anyway, let me say you're welcome for the wonderful world you know. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, I gotta go. Hey, it's your day to say you're welcome, cause I'm gonna need that boat. I'm sailing away, away, you're welcome, cause Maui can do everything
for
me.
You're welcome,
you're welcome,
you're welcome,
you're welcome. Thank you.
Honey, honey, I can see the stars all the way from here. Can't you see the glow from the window pane? I can feel the sun whenever you're near. Every time you touch me, I just melt away.
Everybody asks me why I'm smiling out from ear to ear. But I know
it's gonna take a little while.
Oh, well, nothing's perfect, but it's worth it after fighting through my tears. And finally, you put me first. Baby, it's you. You're the one I love. You're the one I need. You're the only one I see. Come on, baby, it's you. You're the one that gives your all. You're the one I can always call when I need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on top. Ooh, come on, baby. You put my love on top, 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 top. You put my love on top. Ooh, come on, baby. You put my love on top, 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 top. Ooh, love on top.
Champagne,
as I kiss you again and again and again and again.
Love is perfect, but it's worth it after fighting through my tears.
And finally you put me first.
Baby, it's you.
It's you.
You're the one I love. You're the one I need.
You're the only one I see.
Come on, baby, it's you.
You're the one that gives your heart. You're the one that can always call.
When
I need to make everything stop. Finally,
love on top,
baby, cause you're the one I love.
Come on, baby, it's you.
You're the one that gives
need to make everything stop. Finally, tap, 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 tap. Baby, it's you.
It's you.
You're the one I love.
You're the one I need.
You're the only one I see. Papa, baby, it's you.
It's you.
The one that gives your mouth. You're the one I can always,
always call.
I need to make everything stop. Finally, you're my love.
Hey, I'm Ryan. The song that I'm doing tonight is one of my favorite songs in the whole world. This song is by my all-time favorite artist, Dave Matthews Band. I love this song because it's about New York City, but also because it's about the implausible conviction that no matter where you are or what you're doing, nothing else matters without the one.
Your long face pulling down, don't hide away like an ocean. You can see and smell the sound of the waves crash down. I am no Superman, I have no answers for you. I am no hero, that's for sure. But I do know one thing, that's where you are, just where I belong. I do know where you go, just where I wanna be. Where are you going? Where do you go? Are you looking for answers to questions under the stars? And if along the way you are growing weary, you can rest with me until a brighter day and we're okay. I am no Superman, I have no answers for you. I am no hero, that's for sure. But I do know one thing, that's where you are, just where I belong. I do know where you go, just where I want to be. Where are you going? Where do you go? Where do you go? Where are you going? Well, let's go.
Hi, my name is Emma, and I am a senior here at Cheyenne Mountain High School. I have always had a love for music, and one of my favorite songs since I was little has been Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I grew up adoring the movie with my family, so it is beyond special to sing it for you all today. This piece was originally performed by actress Judy Garland in 1939, but of course has been played and sung by many artists over the years. It has touched the hearts of many, including myself, and I hope to do the same tonight. Please enjoy Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
The movie that inspired many of us to go back to movie theaters this summer was Maverick. Those of us that loved the 80s Top Gun were thrilled to experience the cast, music, and speed of the jets once again. We close tonight's show with Corral singing the Kenny Loggins hit from both movies. We're heading straight into the Danger Zone.
thank you so much for being a part of our audience tonight for Hits Night 2022. Let's give it up for all these great kids one more time. First up, the Cheyenne Mountain Shadows Chorale. Next up, here come the members from Cheyenne Mountain Junior High of Thunder Musical Theater and the Thunderbird Singers. Their fabulous director, Christy Gilbreth. And accompanist, Mr. Hawkins. Next up, the concert choir. Here come the ladies of Metallics Jazz Choir. Will you give it up for Tony Huerta on sound, Peyton on lights, and our video production team right here from Cheyenne Mountain High School. Big hand for them back in the back. Here comes Dynamic Show Choir. Next up, Crimson and Slate. And we gotta give it up for our incredible band back here. Merlin Kersey on bass, Seth and Weber on drums, and the incredible Mrs. Gustafson on keyboard all night long. Here's the full company of Hits Night 2022. If they finish, Mrs. G, but thank you. All right, give it up. Big one. You are a fantastic audience. Thanks so much for being here.